Hi, I'm Bruno. This video introduces the XL2 Acoustic Analyzer for noise curve measurements. For the standardized documentation of the measurement results, we use the Room Acoustics Reporter Software. We power on the XL2 Analyzer and select the noise curve function in the main menu. This functionality is optional and requires an installed spectral limits option on the instrument. The XL2 supports a wide range of noise curve standards to measure the background noise in the room. Prior to the first measurement, we may specify three or more measurement positions in the room under test. The goal of the noise curve measurement in the room is to quantify the background noise of the entire room. Here, we select the applicable standard. If in doubt, stick to the default setting NC2008. At the first measurement position in the room, we press the start button on the instrument. The measurement begins. Typically, the measurement takes 30 seconds. Shorter or longer measurement periods may be defined at the right-hand bottom of the screen. The life level is presented by pressing the limit button on the device. The noise curve result is displayed here as well as the speech interference level SIL. The octave frequency band with the highest noise curve reading is indicated automatically. The measurement is stored by default. Next, we continue with the same measurement at the other positions in the room. After the completed measurements, we may connect the XL2 to the computer and open the data folder. Here, the three measurement results are stored. Next, start the software Room Acoustics Reporter on your PC. This software is optional. It's available as a cost-saving annual subscription service or as a permanently installed option in the XL2. In the software, we click on New Project, select Standards, and select the applicable noise curve standard, such as the ANSI 2008. Confirm the selection by clicking on the OK button. Now we just drag and drop all data into the software. The measured frequency response at the position 1 and 2 and 3 is shown. Click on the result view to see the average noise spectrum with the resulting noise curve. For a detailed analysis of the data, select the calculations view. Now, just complete the object and description fields with the details of your room. Load a picture. And click on the print preview icon to get a glance on the final measurement report. You may upload your own logo and signature within the settings here and see the customized reporting. After that, print the report for your documentation and click on Save Project. We are done. Congratulations! This video introduced a simple and efficient method to measure the noise curve in a room using the XL2 acoustic analyzer and generating measurement reports utilizing the Room Acoustics Reporter software. Learn more about the Room Acoustics test solution in the link below. Bye-bye!